In a night where Tottenham was humbled by Aston Villa, Harry Kane played his last match for the club. It was so emotional as he left the pitch in what could be his final game for the club. Harry Kane walked around Tottenham Hotspur Stadium on his own as he applauded fans who stayed behind after the final whistle.